stop moving. Just stay into the microphone.
No, I don't want to.
Fuck!
Make me say something.
It's like, it's all well and good me talking, but I'm behind it. It's always going to be worse.
Hello.
Hi.
Testing.
Go on.
Okay, that's probably good enough once this thing actually catches up.
Nah, it's still too quiet. Oh, this worked fine last year.
We were quite quiet last year too.
Yeah.
Where's the audio, John?
I thought you turned it down.
Oh, did I? Oh, right, of course, it's coming up.
What's the time looking like? Should I start playing?
Where is that?
Let's play some Smash.
Remember to tweet her out.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna. Let's keep this open for chat, but not. I don't want to play the video. We are streaming. I need to start this in a second. Basically, 10 o'clock.
Free for all. 10. Everyone loves time. Does anyone want to play or?
Yeah.
I was going to say, because I was just going to start playing, so.
See how this goes, and then we might have to make some tweaks.
Yeah.
Well, one of us can always just pop on and stream on. Just pop on the stream or something, just to see how bad it is.
Hmm.
Yeah. Do you want to be careful?
It's that bit underplayed.
Nope.
Like a little border
that's underneath it. Yeah, it's like down there.
We've probably got an A on there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. There you go, there's an A on out. I think items are on, by the way.
So this is going to be bad then.
We were playing Evo rounds last night while watching this last night. Gosh!
Now we've got threatened.
Incidentally, everyone's at least level 40 at this point. Did you not Mac? Have you used your Mac as an Enduro yet?
Yeah. Shit. I just got. Whoever threw that springboard just completely screwed me over. No! You being serious? Come up here.
Look how safe I am.
Nope. I thought you'd already gone.
There was two. Adam just fell down. Having items on a final smash, a final destination stage seems unfair, I guess.
No! Nope.
Oh, I love this smash.
No!
Man. I'm so bad.
Ah, oh, chickens. Well,
fucking. This game has not gone well. Like, at all.
I don't know.
On two lives already, like, what the hell?
Whoa!
Oh, what? Come!
He dropped it, so.
That's like the third one you hit.
Oh, Mr. Nine.
I didn't realise you had lost that many lives.
Alright. Did you look at the schedule, by the way?
No.
If I'd send it to you, I'll take a look.
I'm playing games, mate.
I don't know what my phone is, actually. Let me say that. It's my phone over there. We'll find it eventually. Why are you living in this room? Don't mess with that boy. He's the one on the speakers. Turn that stream off.
Don't be close.
True,
yeah. Oh, the player 4 happened. Where's the game pad? You mentioned it. Yeah, no, no. Serves you right. Really. It's not a touch game. Well, it is, but it's not.
It's not a
it's not working as it. Yeah, it's literally showing up as a thing. God, Jack.
Did you turn items off?
Oh, I didn't. I got Pac-Land too. Great. I mean, it is Final Snake, but it's really as bad. Thank you.
Mega Smash.
Seven,
I remember when he was good at this game.
No one's ever really good at this game.
Who am I good with? Nobody.
Boy, love boy.
Ryu.
Did you know that Ryu is Japanese for Nintendo?
Shit.
There's a banana thing shot yet, so okay, good.
When did Corrin get really floaty?
Did they rebalance all this?
I think they must have. This is horrible.
Wasn't Corrin supposed to be like one of the best ones?
Oh yeah, Corrin was like super cool.
Why are we playing
this? What do you mean? This one's tournament legal.
You have to do it. Go away, Samus.
Was this a DLC? What do you roll up?
really well.
Yeah, I think it came after because wasn't that a special amiibo?
Oh, of course, yeah, that was a free level, I was like, paid for it.
Man, I really hate Ryu. We have a chance of just gonna do that. I'm actually with the up air as you jump up.
I wouldn't mind paying a bit more than that. Although we kind of want to think about it, because we want to play the board game stuff whilst we're going to. So we should probably try it in and in here.
How's that working? Like, are we just aiming the camera at the table whilst we're playing?
Yeah.
Oh, you're good.
Oh god.
Wow.
Oh god. Survive.
Fucking lucky bastard. You can die anyway. How you let me hear that?
Yeah, I still need
to finish that game.
What? The Fire Emblem?
Yep.
Yeah, I need to finish the second one. I'm going to
Yeah, I was up early and I got really crappy nice sleep last night.
I woke up at 7 just like I thought I would.
Sayonara!
Sayonara! There's no characters!
We haven't played as Pikachu yet.
Yeah. Pikachu! Yeah, with the Tan Fan Battle.
The Iron Japanese one.
I feel like playing Jigglypuff is a lot fun these days. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh god.
Eat my bayonetta. Followed by my We are never.
Yep. Got that. Got that banner from pushing down.
I forgot that happens. It depends on like kind of where during the animation we actually got hit.
I think we did it first. So I don't know if there's like some kind of gust we had around it.
Electric mice are so unique nowadays.
What do you say about features?
Hello.
Blossom and Linen and DigiNA.
It's based on plus and minus. Oh, you mean Toki Damari? What fucking the electric hedgehog from the new one?
Well, no, I was talking about Patrice, more of a squirrel than
I. Oh yeah, no, I just you mentioned Patrice, and I was like, well, let's mention Japanese bullshit Pikachu clones that they can't be able to translate anymore. It's like Toki Damari. And the only reason I remembered it is because I was stupid.
I do feel like the name is getting a bit lame these days.
I don't mind the naming generally, but they keep the names for a lot of them when they don't need to. Like, I get it for the legends and stuff like that. And, like, Mimikyu is fine as well, because it already worked with a pun on English. Toki Damari, weird.
Oh, yeah, so what? There is a heavy favouring for the grass starting lineup.
Oh yes, Spoopy Owl.
Spoopy Owl. Found out the end.
Decidueye. Do they know how to say that?
I don't think they attend to it. So I figure you're gonna go for the water one, and Nathan's gonna go for the fire one.
Is it?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
I'm happy to go with the water. Well, basically any of them except the grass one. I don't care for the water.
I was gonna say, I thought it was pretty much time to practice these days, right? But that's how we end up going.
I have Delphar.
Say hi. Yeah. Grass now. call it in.
But yeah, I had like, I remember I ordered turds.
Careful.
Spending my run on waters, I think. So yeah, I had Squirtle, Totodile, Torch, shit. Then Turtwig. So Turtwig was my first.
Grovel and
Snivy.
Yeah.
Oh no, I'll pick that.
Everyone loves a good wrestler.
God, I am so not paying attention, like forgetting I'm just getting a lot. Embor was like Olympic wrestling. Now Incineroar is like
Greco wrestling.
I'm so
happy
to start.
I counted Adam's B down, and it didn't count because he was a rock.
I'm a rock. How cool was it in here last night?
Pretty cool.
I finally won my first game. Yeah? I've been playing games.
I mean, I guess it's not super important, but I put you down for Monster Hunter, but
when?
Do it like. Pretty soon, actually, I think. You might be after Smash.
Okay.
Because it's on Wii U. I was just going to keep all the Wii U stuff in my blog.
Yeah.
Makes sense. Captain Falcon!
Can I play using my 3DS's controller?
Yeah.
On Monster Hunter.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
No, that's just a Smash Bros.
Okay, fair enough.
That's not the sensor, it's on the left. Okay, big man. Like, this will go well. Wait, can we have? Should we do 8-player Smash and put all the new? Yeah, let's do that. That's not stupid. Do the back ass and get 8-player Smash.
I don't believe in tweaking.
Work it, work it.
Here we got all the hits.
Yeah, do you want to move your controls first? Adam, do you want to?
I'm gonna be Colons for a second. There you go. Chris, stop being me!
Okay.
Shit. Big Mac.
That's something red when you see it's very funny. Oh,
gosh. Hey, Adam, are you being a random character?
Not by. On purpose soon.
Oh,
look at that. I was gonna say. It sounds dangerous. Packy, packy.
Let's try and find one that isn't an absolute nightmare. I knew asking for you to bring your amiibo would be worth it. Yeah, you're on at 12 with 2 hours of Smash Bros. Oh god, where am I?
No!
The carnage is. I'm gonna be proud of my man.
If any of us beat an amiibo,
I've beaten Big Mac.
Oh,
little Mac, okay, is Red Mario York?
It's the big Mario that I got.
Well, no shit, I just touched it back. I know why it was starting to do it. I feel regardless of how good Little Mac is, it's always going to lose just because of it getting knocked out by not taking the side of the game.
I don't know, I feel like Little Mac is doing pretty well in like this kind of match. Where he just can't.
I thought I was playing a lot, but apparently not. At the time where I trained up Little Mac, though, like I was actually pretty good at like edge guarding and stuff like that.
Edge
guard. Get out of here! Proved that humans are better than machines.
And proved that humans are at least better than one of these.
It's not looking good because Rob's got two.
No, if you get. No, don't attack Big Mac.
Yeah, I was gonna say, Big Mac's probably the one you want to get, but also, okay.
Oh, he's got KO, don't get there. Yeah, he's got something too,
right? Wow. Yeah. Okay. You didn't come.
Amiibo!
You came above an Amiibo.
Yeah, I'll be sure to do that when we get back.
didn't come last to an amoeba special
day kind of thing.
Rob's doing
really well.
Rob's
oh, sorry, Robot's doing really well.
Rob was doing pretty well actually in those amoeba games.
Oh shit. Another amoeba as well. Red Luigi's now.
Adam, take it home. You got this. It's because Rob at Game Watch knows that you own them, so not attacking you. You should team up with Yoshi.
No, I'm not Yoshi.
Not even Yoshi, like. No, not the egg roll.
Any special attack, and it would die.
You got second place, Adam.
Yeah. I'm expecting to be better than that.
Yeah!
No, I just need to take very carefully.
144% might as well be staring this out, isn't it?
So is that the Famicom bro?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to look at the
20,
25 hats. Oh,
close. That's pretty good.
Look at Jack, you're not even there, you're like half on the screen. You don't even get a full portrait.
I don't, don't even deserve that screen time.
Oh, they're getting strong. The one who won is still not level 50.
They're learning how to feel. I do kind of wish I brought a blanket in it. Your house sucks.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going again. I at least need to not come last.
I would pick Jigglypuff, but that's just like, I might as well just ask for 86.
What are you on about? They could all light attack you at the same time, then you could sleep and like get ult to kill.
Ganon, Zork.
Set to kill. Pokemon Stadium would be alright.
I was still retching from that. I find
that
very inoffensive.
All of them are that, so.
Yeah.
Just do Pokemon Stadium.
Let's see what's good. I'm Mario Maker my day.
What's with the big cat?
That's what? Have you not played Mario Maker before?
Oh, I've seen.
Like when you drag things onto the board, it usually uses a hand, but you can also like set it as like a cat paw or something.
Yeah.
Oh god, where am I?
I've decided I just need to keep out of trouble more this time.
Red Mario! Stop it! Oh, I already lost my mind. So did Brock, though.
Hey, kill Game & Watch once. A Game & Watch. You don't do that.
You've got to go for the team right there. Cypress finally
Oh god, I almost killed myself.
Ganondorf pulls off campaign down in the sickness.
Well, so much for keeping out of trouble this game.
I'm 262% and still alive somehow.
Wow. I'm hitting one there.
Oh, I'm sure it just lines up here.
I'm just gonna keep on like fathom peeking across the stage. It's my only surefire way of winning this game.
Sorry.
Fuck you. Well, that was a lot closer. I mean, Robot died straight away. Burrito defeated.
I don't know if I came above that amoeba though.
Burrito defeated. My life explained.
Little man, quick care.
Come on, little snake.
Hashtag fuck Yoshi.
Enemy.
What was okay? It's not second.
Robert.
I came joint with Mario. We died at the same time.
Huh. I don't think I've ever seen that before.
No, I don't know.
I say, I think Robert, like, died, like, a second after me.
Oh, Jack, can you, on the PC, can you bring up OBS?
Just so we actually have a timer up, because obviously we can't see all the video.
Yeah.
That's all you can do.
Just so I can remind myself that we still have a long time. My scientific measure is a long time.
It's always Snake. The famous Snake from last year.
Snake. Oh, it's a snake. Yep. Oh. Jack, why is your hat so
cool? I would have quite happily have hosted it if I still had that place in Tadley. That would have been quite nice, actually.
Yeah.
That was pretty good. Oh god, I almost got Yoshi egg. Really.
Would you have hosted it though if your roommate?
They probably would have taken part as well. Oh god, stop her!
Stop her. Stop her. I should really rewatch that. I've done that so many times.
I just shoved a sword up Yoshi's ass and it was. Oh, wow! They got me halfway through my my B up to avoid my jump.
Halfway through your butt.
I was doing so well as well. I'm not sorry at that at all.
Well, though, at least I did like not come completely last time.
Sure, why not?
45 minutes into it and we're already starting on the shit, dude.
How many?
I went to a Greg's on the way here. Which is like a mildly sour, wildly sweet. I assume that's either black cherry or strawberry. That's cool.
They should be pretty sour.
Meh.
Yeah, this is fine.
To me, they're not sweet or sour.
They're very mildly sour. I was expecting... Oh, it does say mildly sour.
I did, that's what I did say.
I don't remember. Damn it.
What an orb.
What did my face do by now? I guess I got some red toxic waste over there.
Toxic waste. Welcome back to 2003.
Yeah. A great way to take a layer of stomach in your
mouth. I don't know why, if you eat half a pack. But that's like.
Have you ever put an entire pack of nerds into your mouth?
Yeah, and almost die.
Yeah. Not recommended. If you like, it will legit blister your mouth. Well, that was a good idea once.
Hold on, I'm really feeling it.
Pikachu!
Oh, messed that up.
I'm not
sorry. You can try it again in like the next like hour and a quarter we have left of this game.
Yeah, could be.
Oh yeah.
I'm just wondering actually, like, what it would be like for the team.
Do.
We forgot, right?
I actually hate team player on this game. So shit.
Really?
Yeah, because it's just you get in each other's way and it's just meh.
Yeah. No, we should wild guitar, please. I've always said wild guitar, not
Marvel. Airslash! Oh, come on, I'm getting it. I literally, all I've done since we started is fly around the stage being smashed about. I fight for my friends. Die.
This is some trash.
Is this Shulkman?
Does that window?
I don't see no Sanic.
We ain't did well because no one was shooting by the window. I don't. Fucking hate Sanic.
Sanic!
Now I kind of, like, bear in mind the amiibos I've got. I've got all of the Pokemon ones and I've got all of the high characters that are out. Except for
backslash. Wow. I got smashed, hit someone else, and he just flopped.
He hit the tree, he came over to where I was, and hit the tree I was coming down.
Every game, there's like, something that... Shit.
Someone hits me, and I
someone, fall off the stage. Someone attacks me, and
it's
I die.
It's crazy. I can't stand for this in this post-European UK.
How am I supposed to fight for my friends?
It makes me hear a little easier.
Red,
Red Mario.
Red Mario.
No, I keep saying Red Mario. That's the dumbest thing.
So, yeah, I went to Greg's and there was a guy like, at the front of the queue holding up the entire queue, and he didn't get the idea that he had to buy the sandwich meal deal to be able to redeem vouchers, like free vouchers for other parts of the meal deal. So you went with the vouchers for this other part of the meal deal, went, I want free snack and drink.
Wait, you just thought he was going to get free food?
Yeah. And they were like, look, you need to buy a sandwich to be able to do that deal. And they was like, yeah, but I've got this voucher. I was like, you need to buy the sandwich first.
I'm not surprised.
I know everyone in the queue was just,
surely it would have been written in the small print too.
I assume the eye on that stream is people watching that. The little eye next to the share button.
No, that's lifetime view. There would be a red, like, human looking thing near that for viewers, so I don't think there's anyone wearing
it. Well, we've had 25 views. Oh, no, we've got 2 people watching. Hello, people.
Hello.
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 Is it me you're looking for?
No. Fourth again, though. I'm playing.
I need to stop going last. Well, Red Luigi's just gotten better.
Boom. I have a Dovet if you want to use it.
It's too early for that. I'll finish it.
That's my concern. I think that. Use the cold to get pneumonia and stay awake.
Yeah. Also, a little trip to the hospital.
Yeah, well, as long as I'm playing video games in the hospital, it still counts, right?
Yeah. Live streaming from.
There's Periscope from the hospital.
Look, I am playing Pokemon on my 3DS.
Yeah, let's go wander around a fucking hospital site.
Yeah,
I where's all the junk you brought?
It's in the back. Why is the stage so small? Who made the mistake?
I picked on it, I thought it would get bigger, like the one. Where am I? Oh god.
See, I was gonna pick Greninja, and then I realized that'd be a pretty bad idea on the stage like this.
We end up with a Switch version of Smash Brothers, and they'll be a Bash Greninja, and they'll make Ash Greninja as funny.
Probably. Oh, come on! So Adam got knocked into my character, and then launched him.
Is that useless?
It's always my excuse.
Well, we beat Little Man.
Hey, did you work it? Did you find it if Alex was watching?
Haven't had messages either way.
Thank you.
£20 an hour, I don't think, but you would make it.
Yeah. Well, the thing is, we're already over, we're just over £200 in gift aid, so we're probably 25 anyway.
So we're
at... it's like £201.75 or
something. Oh, no, no, I mean, just the big one. Okay. 165, so 185 of your coin.
Well, my face is fine. Game. Have you donated to it, Chris? Yet? Robert!
But I thought it would be funnier if I donated like between streams, so they did not.
Oh, okay, that's fine. As long as it's like £200. I'm getting sort of annoyed at this now.
Everyone's level 50 now.
Does it count as playing for 24 hours if we just let the amiibos play for 24
That's
hours?
That's what I planned to do. I was like, let them go and then go watch a film.
No one will ever notice. Well, if you're going to watch a movie, don't bother watching Suicide Squad because it's actually kind of bad.
No shit. I won't go to cinema to see Suicide Squad anyway.
Unless you want to just stare at Margot Robbie's ass for 2 hours, which is also fun.
I assume that's husband.
She was a lady in Wolf of Wall Street. You know, the one that marries Leonardo DiCaprio.
Barely remember.
The one who goes.
I just remember Leonardo is like amazing road trip.
What?
The car scene where he goes drives the car drunk and
I'm surprised you don't remember that scene. It was quite a big scene.
It's a while ago.
Charizard!
Charizard.
Except you can't play a shiny version of Charizard. Just painted things.
It seems weird that the Pokemon wouldn't have their shiny form.
You should have, I should have brought the teeth on the line.
Ah. Oh god!
Fucking you.
I could turn it on, but it makes a lot of noise. And also, it will destroy my. I have no more map points. It's full. That's why it's full.
It's out. It's going to be enough to pass.
Yeah. If we use the heat up, maybe not my way.
I don't know, I kind of feel I'm at the point where, like, having tea is going to be outweighing the cost, and I'm quite happy to pay for it.
I don't know, like, I don't mind putting it on, right? I'm just concerned about my time.
I should have some time for it.
That's a good spot, isn't
it? There's no way. There's any noises out there.
The problem is though, if you, like, ideally you want to just have it on in here in the closed room. It's like, you're losing the heat in here. Like, if you were trying to heat this house, it's like, you're just going to heat it.
Yeah, I didn't come last. Shit. So if we put the heater in, like, the far corner of the room,
yeah, it's be as far away from this way.
Okay, I wonder about the power
with the cable on the heater. Like, it would fit there, but I really don't want it here.
Oh no, you could move the extension and be the way that is.
There's no room on that extension.
I was annoyed. There should be one behind your TV, surely.
I think there's one behind all these boxes. I don't know if there is one
behind there. Oh god, my back's incredibly low.
I have like 3-4.
God damn it, Red Luigi.
I got £5 in pound points.
Okay. That should, like, I should be fine anyway, but. Yeah, we'll risk it.
Contribute. How much is a full day's.
Less than a quid.
So how much do you reckon doing this is gonna?
Like, just doing what we're doing, probably no more than £3 or £4. It's the heater that makes that money number go weird.
Mm.
You look it.
Yeah, well, I left it on charge in my bag, and obviously, heat isn't exactly conducive.
Gross.
Hmm?
Well, maybe we move this over here. We plug the heater in there.
Well, yeah, but you said you don't want to buy a PC.
Like, so long as the heater isn't by my PC. If the heater's blowing towards us and not towards the PC, I don't mind.
Alright.
I just don't want that heat near the PC.
Well, do you want to sort out the heater and me and Adam will play? Do you want to quit your character?
Move.
I mean, we shouldn't need it on for long.
That's not that loud.
That'll pick it up really well.
Well, as long as.
Jack.
Oh, you need to cook them up.
Yeah, no, that's what I thought you'd done.
No.
Okay. Oh, the smell of burning.
Delicious. Oh, okay.
Thank you. I do feel this is kind of cheap. We put many hours training these amiibos up to be better.
Oh, you mean the little one? Yeah.
And that's the problem. We should probably try and stick to scopes as best as possible.
Yeah.
Oh, here we are. We might all be able to get trout. Saying that you bubble wrapping the windows wasn't a good idea.
Well, the bubble wrap's not on the windows anymore. I just took it down for summer. Shall we go on to pre-visible? I remember when people thought doing Smash 4 was a good thing. Well, I want to test to see if I have to do it.
3, 2, 1, go! I think it's probably the OBS again. I probably have a mountain that sound.
Did we have five last year as well?
Yeah. Definitely.
Back in a bit then.